Hello friends, welcome to EduTap and also welcome to the series which we are going to start today exclusively for content of ARD static. And friends, before starting the session, I'm really sorry for the technical issue that has cropped up yesterday while starting the session. That's the reason I had to postpone the session to today. So this is the first lecture in the series, and today we are going to do few important questions on fathers of various disciplines. See, we'll go step by step, and you might feel that it's very one of the easy topics, but yes, we'll do one at a time. So friends, okay, let me see, there are good evening, Blemin, okay. Aarti, hi Aarti, good evening. I am RBI aspirant, but this year I couldn't clear the exam and now I am preparing for NABARD. Okay, great, but I don't know where to, I have to start my preparation. Will you please guide me? Sure Aarti, whatever doubts you have, you can ask me here. And hello Barun, Ruchita, SEBI grade A notification, I think they are just going on, I mean still happening, I don't know, once they release the results and the they join, whoever got selected, might be they should release the notification. Good evening Gnana Prakash. Ruchita, to be frank, no idea regarding SEBI. So okay friends, good evening Pooja. We'll start with the session. Okay, we'll do important questions on fathers of various disciplines and few revolutions as well. And to all those who are new to our channel, I request you to subscribe to our YouTube channel so that whatever notifications or videos or sessions like these that are conducted, you can attend them on time. And also, I also request you to join our Telegram channel, because whatever the free material or free content for your exam preparation, that would be uploaded on that Telegram channel. So if anyone of you are new here, you can join that. Now that will aid you in your preparation for exam. And friends, here EduTap Hall of Fame, as you can see, very recently NABARD graded 2020 results were declared, and EduTap has done exceptionally well in that, 65 selections out of 69, as you can see here. And if you want to know more about the strategies or the plannings that have been followed by these toppers, you can visit our YouTube channel, where we have been doing interviews since the past few days with them, so that whatever strategies they have followed, you can apply for your preparation as well. And friends, for NABARD grade A, we have already launched 2021 courses, that is NABARD grade A 2021 courses for them. These are the various variants of the courses that are being run. And friends, there's a discount also, that is you can avail, you can use the code early15 to avail flat 15% discount on all the courses related to NABARD grade A 2021. And also for old students, 30% off. And friends, if you still have any queries regarding any of these courses or the offerings, you can always drop us a mail at hello@edutap.co.in. So friends, okay, before starting the session, let me take few questions here. Good evening Sangeeta, you are welcome. Ruchita, Prateek Jain, good evening Prateek. Yes, you can surely prepare for NABARD grade A properly within this whatever time period that is left, but you should start away immediately. Abhishek Patnaik, sure Abhishek, okay. Prateek, see, before starting this content sessions, we have already done some strategy sessions. I request you to go through that one so that you'll have an idea what exactly is the syllabus and how to go ahead with the preparation. You'll have an idea once done with these sessions, and you'll have an idea how to start prepare. Plabandas, ARD static kahan se karne hai for beginner? See, there are a lot of sources, as I have told you. Once again, I'm suggesting you, we have, before these sessions, we have taken 1 week of strategy sessions. Go through those videos, you'll have an idea. Good evening Rahul, hi Shiva Prasad, यस प्रतीक, ओके यू आर वर्किंग. यस देर आर सो मेनी वर्किंग प्रोफेशनल्स हु आर प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर नाबार्ड एग्जाम प्रतीक. आई गेट सो मेनी कॉल्स ऑन अ डेली बेसिस. द ओनली थिंग इज यू नीड टू मैनेज प्लान वेल, दैट्स इट. प्लबन दास, एज आई हैव मेंशनड अर्लियर, काइंडली गो टू थ्रू द यू नो स्ट्रैटेजी सेशंस. यू विल हैव एन आइडिया इवन आफ्टर दैट. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट्स यू नो यू कैन आस्क मी. So friends, let's start with the session. Now I'll take, you know, questions in between also, don't worry. So here comes the first question. Who is known as the father of agronomy? Who is known as the father of agronomy? Answers, answers. Even if wrong, try. Five, okay. Bharat Reddy, five. Samreen, Rahul, all are saying five. Yes, it is five. Pedro D. Crescenzi, and Jethro Tull. Can anyone tell me who is? I mean, Jethro Tull is father of which? No, discipline or? It's not Jethro Tull. It's Pedro D. Crescenzi. But can anyone tell me? Father of which this is subject or topic is Jethro Tull. So friends, here you know Pietro D. Crescenzi, he collected many literatures related to agronomy in his book. Yes, Bharat Reddy, thank you. Yes, it is tillage. Father of tillage is Jethro Tull. Why? Because he is the one who you know developed few tillage implements, the basic tillage implements, you know, like seed drill, horse drawn cultivator, etc. And also the words weed and zero tillage were first used by him. So it's Jethro Tull, father of tillage. Okay, coming back to Pietro D. Crescenzi, he collected you know many literatures related to agronomy, and he you know wrote a book, Opus Ruralium Commodarum, which is in Latin for the first time. And also he gave so much you know collected so much knowledge and then published the book and wrote the book and everything related to agronomy. Hence he is considered as father of agronomy. So here, as you can see, the photograph of Pietro D. Crescenzi, and of that there is one more option in that E. J. Butler. He is the father of Indian plant pathology, and he wrote a book, Fungi and Diseases in Plants. Okay, so it is E. J. Butler. One more option was there. He is the father of Indian plant pathology. Next, father of global green revolution. The easiest, easy question. See, we'll start with easy only so that you know you should get motivated, not demotivated with some tough questions. Anyone father of global green revolution? Okay, Samreen. Okay, yes, yes, yes. Samreen, Rahul, Bharat, Jaydeep was so fast. Jaydeep, it's not Swaminathan. Global Green Revolution. I'm talking about. My sound is not clear. Anyone facing a problem in my sound? Okay, yes, it's two. Norman E. Borlaug, and as you can see, he is known as the father of. Green Revolution especially, and he is a wheat scientist, and he also won World Food Prize in 1970, and he is known as the father of Green Revolution at global level. When it comes to India, yes, it is Mr. M. S. Swaminathan who is called as a father of Indian Green Revolution, and again he is ex-member of Planning Commission and author of book entitled Wheat Revolution, and he is also awarded with World Food Prize in 1987 by FAO. Okay, so as you can see the photographs of this is M. S. Swaminathan and he is Mr. Dr. Norman E. Borlaug. Okay, here as I can see, okay, very happy birthday Aditi, God bless you. and may God fulfill whatever you wish for today. Okay, once again a very happy birthday. So friends, let's come back to the session. Next question is, who among the following is father of Golden Revolution? Okay, sound is also clear, thank you. Who among the following is father of Golden Revolution? Anyone? Okay, two, yes. Yes, Bharat Reddy. Yes, it is Nirpak Tutej. And you know, I have seen that somewhere K.L. Chadda, Dr. K.L. Chadda, they have mentioned, as a father of Golden Revolution. Can you tell me, can someone tell me for which, subject or, discipline Dr. K.L. Chadda is father? Father of which discipline is Dr. K.L. Chadda? Anyone? Yes, here it is Nirpak Tutej, father of Golden Revolution. कार्तिक, इसी आप प्लेलिस्ट में देखिए, नाबार्ड ग्रेड ए 2021, उसमें सारे अवेलेबल है. स्ट्रैटेजी सेशंस टेकन बाय मी एंड वेरियस अदर रिस्पेक्टिव फैकल्टी फॉर वेरियस सब्जेक्ट्स. यस समरीन, इट्स मॉडर्न हॉर्टिकल्चर. डॉक्टर के एल चड्डा इज father of modern horticulture. He also contributed a lot to this Golden Revolution. But yes, Nirpak Tutej is the father of Golden Revolution. And here, see the time period between 1991 to 2003. It is known as the period of Golden Revolution in India. And this Golden Revolution is related to honey and horticulture. And it's one of the important agricultural revolutions in India. And during, because of this Golden Revolution, India became the world leader in the production of variety of fruits like coconut, mangoes, as I have mentioned a list here, cashew nuts and many more. So this is because of this Golden Revolution and the period 1991 to 2003. I'm telling you all the important points again. 3 is considered as Golden Revolution period and it's all about honey and horticulture products. Next, who among the following is father of White Revolution? Again, very easy question, but this was a question that was asked in NABARD graded in 2020 exam. Okay, Karthik and Shubhankar, my class timings are this only 9 o'clock. Now we'll have daily classes Monday to Friday, and since yesterday the class couldn't materialize, today I'm taking, and today's class tomorrow I'll take. Otherwise from Monday to Friday we'll have classes from now onwards, and the focus is completely on ARD. 4 to 5 classes static and 1 current affairs. Yes, it is Varghese Kurien. Most of you all right, it is Dr. Varghese Kurien. He is the person who is, father of White Revolution, or, what is other name to White Revolution? Anyone? No, White Revolution I'm talking about. Yes, it is Varghese Kurien. I think it's Mission Flood. So friends, let's move on to our next question. The study of origin, classification and operation flood, right? Thank you, Bharat Reddy. Thank you, Rahul. That word, it was not coming. Okay, origin, classification and description of soil, it's called as pedology. Now, who is the father of pedology? Yes, milk, operation flood. Yes, Samrin, you are saying it's Dokichev. Any other answers? Try, even if you are wrong, try. See, this way we'll, you know, get practice. Okay, yes, the correct answer is V.V. Dokichev, Vasily Vasilievich Dokichev. And here, you know, he's the first person in Russia to investigate, you know, different types of soils and, you know, the origin, how, you know, description, everything. He's the one who did that. And yes, he's considered as the father of soil science, V.V. Dokichev, Vasily Vasilievich Dokichev. Okay, agri syllabus of both FCA, AGM and NABARD are same. Ranbir, it's not same. There are a lot of, you know, different topics that are to be covered for FCI. Only few topics, yes, they are, you know, in NABARD, but very few. Especially technical I'm talking about. It's with administrative also, it's the same thing. Yes, thank you, Aarti. Yes, we have launched an EduTap free starter pack, you know, 15-day starter pack, where you'll get all the strategy sessions all about NABARD grade A. And then we have even taken you through our content, you know, to have a taste of our content, how we prepare and how we have covered the topics that have been prescribed by NABARD in NABARD grade A. Yes, thank you, Aarti, for, you know, reminding that. So friends, he is V.V. Dokichev, as you can see. And next question, who is the father of modern ecology? Anyone? Modern ecology, one of the famous persons. And there's even a college in his name, you know, in his name, you know, the School of Ecology in University of Georgia. He and his brother, they have done, you know, lot of work, you know, related to ecology. So friends, answer, father of modern ecology. Anyone? Okay, Pratik is saying 4, Rahul is also saying 4, okay. No one else? Okay, here the correct answer is E.P. Odum, that is Eugene P. Odum, and in his name there is, you know, the Odum School of Ecology, you know, world's first, you know, college on ecology. And he and his brother Howard Odum, they wrote, you know, a popular ecology textbook, Fundamentals of Ecology. Fundamentals of Ecology, and they both have done great work, you know, towards this. One second, friends. So modern ecology, it's modern ecology, it's E.P. Odum, that is Eugene P. Odum. Okay, friends. Yes. Oh, Tansley, I don't exactly remember, Pratik. I'll check again and let you know. See friends, if you feel like, if, you know, you have any doubts, you know, you can ask me. If I'm not able to answer now also, we can take that up in the next class, no worries at all. Because sometimes it happens that even I'll not be able to, know to answer few questions. So okay, father of modern ecology, we are done. Now moving on to our next question, again one of the important persons in India. He is the pioneer of zero budget natural farming in India. That's the reason, I mean, the way he has, you know, developed that zero budget, I mean zero investment, and with that also natural farming without the use of any chemical, insecticides or pesticides or any other chemicals to be, you know, as a matter. So in India he has developed, because of that, you know, he got, you know, Padma Shri also. So who is that person? Pioneer of zero budget natural farming. Okay, to Subhash Palekar. यस भरत रेड्डी, राहुल पाटिल, दिनेश कुमार, आरती के, यस इट इज सुभाष पालेकर, ही इज द वन सुभाष पालेकर, इंडियन एग्रीकल्चरलिस्ट हु प्रैक्टिस्ड जीरो बजट एग्रीकल्चर एंड ही वॉज बॉर्न इन महाराष्ट्र एंड वॉज अवॉर्डेड विथ यू नो वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट सिविलियन अवार्ड दैट इज पद्मश्री इन 2016. सो फ्रेंड्स विल मूव ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. हु इज द फादर ऑफ गोल्डन राइस? ओके एनपीएल, थैंक यू. टैंसली कॉइन द टर्म इकोसिस्टम. ओके सो फ्रेंड्स, हु इज द फादर ऑफ गोल्डन राइस? ओके पॉल बर्ग. ओके एनीवन एल्स? ओके भरत रेड्डी सिंह वन, आरती के टू, ओके समरीन सभा वन. ओके सो फ्रेंड्स हियर द करेक्ट आंसर इज इंगो पोट्राइकस एंड एल्डर दिस वन मोर पर्सन पीटर बायर. यू नो they were the ones who developed this golden rice. As you can see here, this is a normal rice and this is the golden rice, and here golden rice it produces beta carotene. Actually this is the molecule that becomes vitamin A when it is mobilized in human beings. Once you know the beta carotene is high, because of that the rice is yellow in color, and once the human beings they consume that, that will be you know become vitamin A, which again is very you know important for one's eyes and various other bodily functions. And Ingo Potraikus and Peter Bayer, these are the persons who were involved in this golden rice production or its starting. So yes, Gnana Prakash, you were asking, ma'am, what's the difference between organic and natural farming? See, even organic farming, you know, there's lot of things that can be used, you know, biological, you know, these things. But natural farming is something zero investment actually. It's zero investment, nothing to be you know added externally. Whatever that is available on the farm, only with that that can be used. But organic, on the other hand, it has so many cons, so many things that can be added externally also outside. But that should be again organic. That is no chemical this thing. And here, especially Subhash Palekar, what he has preached is you know with zero addition, with zero investment, one can raise a healthy crop with good returns as well. So hope your query has been answered, Gnan Prakash. I think yes. Sometimes it goes yes, Gnan Prakash. So friends, here comes the next question. Credit of success, you know, of KVK goes to. This was a question that was asked in you know very recently conducted A4 mains exam. Yes. So answer. Yes, Vijay, it was asked KVK wala question. Yes, it was asked in A4 mains this year. See, sometimes you know questions you know which are you know related that might be asked from various other exams. We have seen that. Answer. I want answer. Credit of success of KVK goes to. Okay, Samrin is saying 5. Anyone else? Rahul is saying 1, Madhushree Ghosh again 5. Okay, let me take you through the answer. It is Dr. Chandrika Prasad and C. Mohan Singh Mehta, you know, he is the one who recommended for the establishment of these KVKs. But yes, it is, you know, the credit of success, it goes to Dr. Chandrika Prasad, who worked a lot in, you know, in establishing KVKs and maintaining, mobilizing everything. So here correct answer is Dr. Chandrika Prasad and not Mohan Singh Mehta. Actually this was a question that was asked in A4 mains and many of them they have faltered. and you can see this source also I have given you here, and this this content that is about Chandrika Prasad, it's in Arun Katyayan's book also. If anyone has Arun Katyayan's book, you can go through that book. There it has been mentioned, this one about Chandrika Prasad. And the first KVK it was started in Pondicherry, now Puducherry, and in 1974. Okay, Divyang Jain. Okay ma'am, when is the grade exam? Actually in April it is expected to come notification, and after that 4 to 5 weeks you will be having your exam. Generally the time period that taken is 4 to 5 weeks. Next question. Now we have moved on to agriculture extension. Now, father of method demonstration, method of extension, who is that person? Who is the father of method demonstration, method of extension? See, he is a person who worked a lot. No, he was very much interested in agriculture in a way that he left his job, work, and he started, he went on to purchase, land and everything, and he started agriculture himself. And after that, based on his own research and everything, he developed so many methods, new varieties of seeds, especially maize, and then new varieties of cultivation practices, etc. But people were not ready, to accept them. So what he has done is, he is a person who started the method demonstration in his own field. He mobilized the farmers in and around, the place where he started farming, and he used to get them, the farmers to see whatever he has done on his farm. So because of that, even USA government later appointed him to conduct these method demonstration in various districts. So this way, he made it so, famous. So that he became the father of method demonstration, method of extension. And yes, Samreen, you are right. It is Seaman A. Knapp. And also I think NPL has also answered it correctly. Yes, Ankit, you are also right. It is Seaman A. Knapp. He is a person, as you can see on the screen. And there are two types of method demonstrations actually, and it is considered to be one of the effective method of extension work, because once you see physically with your own eyes, it is easy for you to believe, not only you, for the farmers as well, as part of extension work. So one is result demonstration, that is done exclusively at the last, after the result has come, and method demonstration. These are the two types, and he is specifically done the method demonstration. And in 1885 this concept was given by Dr. Seaman A. Knapp, and as I have mentioned here, he generated a new variety and demonstrated on 1 million acre farm in Louisiana. Hence he is known as the father of method demonstration. So friends, this is all I have for today. From tomorrow I'll add some homework questions also. Today I completely forgot about that. So from tomorrow we will have some homework questions and will some motivational messages as well as part of the session. Now since the session is done, any questions, anyone? Any questions, any doubts, any suggestions, any comments, anything? Yes, Aarti, we are going to provide you with this PDF tomorrow. You'll get it on Telegram. Yes, you are welcome, Karthik. You are welcome, Pragati, Monica. See, NABARD grade B notification, that would, as we have mentioned earlier also, it should come in April only, along with NABARD grade A notification. Karthik ma'am, computer awareness RRB PO level wala aega. See, computer awareness ka, it's all very basics only. If you see previous year questions also, they are completely basics. Pragati Parnika, बेस्ट बुक फॉर प्रिपरेशन सी प्रगति देर इज नो वन बुक फॉर एआरडी स्टैटिक इफ आई सजेस्ट यू वन बुक यू नो आफ्टर एग्जाम यू विल से मैम व्हाट एवर द बुक यू हैव सजेस्टेड इट वाज नॉट कंप्लीट सो दैट इज द यू नो ट्रूथ यू हैव टू एक्सेप्ट देयर सो मेनी बुक्स दैट यू नीड टू यू नो विजिट लाइक देर इज वन बाई आर के शर्मा इज वन बाई अरुण कात्यायन एंड आफ्टर दैट यू नो फॉर हॉर्टिकल्चर ग्लॉस्टर्स ऑफ हॉर्टिकल्चर सो मेनी बुक्स But yes, if you want the basics of everything at one place, then R.K. Sharma should do. And yes, Mohan will have daily classes. Tomorrow also we are going to have class. Pallavi, can you please write a mail to hello@edutype.co.in and they'll reply you there. Prateek Jain. See, Prateek, you know, daily how much our study is needed. See, it all depends on, you know, how much fast you are able to grasp and how much you are able to, you know, retain. So, based on that, as per your, you know, comfort and compatibility with the subjects and everything, you can plan. General agriculture specialist post syllabus. See, Samreen, as per, you know, NABARD graded 2020 notification, they have mentioned in the notification that they are going to provide about the regarding the syllabus of, you know, various other disciplines other than general, you know, on their website. But I have searched a lot, but I couldn't get that. Aarti, how to cover, you know, ARD current part, you know, it's all about daily news, whatever related news that is, you know, related to agriculture and rural development that is coming in news, that is what you have to cover. And yes, but here you have to see at least 4 to 5 sources. It's not that, you know, sometimes it happens that in one newspaper you will get the news, but in others it won't, you know, appear. So for that you have to maintain some 2 to 3 news along with PIB. That is one important source, and also Ministry of Agriculture one and Ministry of Rural Development one. There also you get, you know, daily updates, few updates. Sometimes that won't appear in PIB. Ankit, Yojana and Kurukshetra kitne months ka karna hai, marks weightage kitne hote hai. See, for ARD it's Kurukshetra that is more important. And at least 6 to 8 months you can go through. Whatever we are providing that in the form of questions, you can do that. Or if you want to do by your own, excuse me, you can go through the, you know, that entire magazine. 6 to 8 months, I think that should be sufficient. Prateek Jain, in EduTap course, all the lessons are of how much length? See, the total ARD static only I'm telling, it's almost 60 hours course. Rest, you know, that's all videos. Then after that you have to go through little, you know, the notes and everything. So that's again on your pace, how much fast you're able to read. And which newspaper to follow? Okay. Newspaper, see, Hindu is one of the best newspapers, and then Business Line, Business Standard also. I have seen that some news that is related to agriculture, that is in current affairs, you can see that in Business Standard, and then along with that PIB and other sources. Summary in soil science or agriculture will get, but for general agriculture specifically they have not mentioned. Yes, summary in, that is the reason. For general they have mentioned, but the disciplines, specialized disciplines, if any are there, they will mention on the website, but you know, I'm really sorry, I couldn't locate that. Yes, that you have to study the entire, whatever, you know, that if soil science is there, then you have to go through the entire soil science syllabus that you have covered in BSc Agri or MSc. You know, as per the educational qualification they are asking, so based on that you can decide the syllabus. See, if they are asking, you know, BSc Agri is enough for soil science or MSc Agri, then you have to go through the content, you know, for MSc soil science, whatever they are covered. Monica, yes, PIB, we are providing, you know, as part of the current affairs only, inclusive, see, whatever ARD current affairs that are being provided to you in the course, that would be, that is, you know, taken from at least 7 to 8 sources. So, one of the sources is PIB in that. So, friends, hope your queries have been answered. Don't worry, tomorrow we'll have class. If you have any other queries, we can discuss tomorrow also. See, it's already late. So, don't want to, you know, keep you awake for much time. You can take rest and again tomorrow you can study. Yes, Aarti, thank you very much. You are welcome. So, friends, don't worry. You are doing very well. As I can see here, see, today we have done great. Many of your, you know, more than 90% answers were right. So, don't worry. You are doing great. Thank you very much once again for your patient listening, and if you have any suggestions, any, you know, comments, anything, you can always send us any doubts, queries, you can write to us, and I wish you all the best. And one more last question Ankita is asking. Okay, ma'am, NABARD and UPSC exam clash to nahi hoga, abhi kuch bhi pata nahi Ankit, we can't say anything till the time notification comes out and the dates are released. And good night everyone. We'll meet tomorrow at same time, 9 o'clock, and with a new chapter, in the new topic, not chapter, I should say, with new topic. So till then, have a great time.